The 11 states announced plans to hold a huge joint military drill, something known to infuriate North Korea and their erratic leader Kim Jong-un. North Korea has repeatedly threatened to destroy Kim's enemies when they carry out drills on the peninsula, but Westminster, Washington and Seoul are refusing to bow to the despot's sabre-rattling threats. South Korea's Navy announced today it will hold a joint naval mine warfare exercise with Britain, the USA and 8 other states in the near future. They revealed the symbolic war games, which will involve mine clearing, will take place off the southeast coast of South Korea. Yet North Korea is facing an 11-country-strong show of force, with the USA and UK both warning Kim Wednesday, October 11, 2017, Mantidae Grand Monument, an enormous bronze statue of President Kim Il-sung and leader Kim Jong-il, downtown Pyongyang. Image taken the day before Liberation Day, where military personnel are visiting the monument to lay flowers for the leaders. Liberation, a South Korean press agency, reported today the two sides plan to kick off the week-long training Saturday following a related symposium hosted by Rear Admiral Brad Cooper, who commands the U.S. forces. The mine warfare practice, to be staged in waters near the port city of Jinhae, South Jangsang Province, will involve more than 10 South Korean vessels, including the 3,000-ton Nambo mine layer and two 1,400-ton U.S. mine countermeasures ships Chief and Pioneer. Read more: will the USA attack North Korea? South Korea revealed a total of 11 countries would join the drills: the UK, South Korea, the USA, South Africa, New Zealand, Japan, Canada, Thailand, Turkey, Australia and the Philippines. South Korean Rear Admiral Kim Jong-sam said the drills would prepare the 11 states for any possible conflict with North Korea. He said mines laid by an enemy badly hamper the navigation of ships and the deployment of additional combined forces. Getty North Korea has repeatedly pushed the patience of the West this year. It comes after North Korea claimed America had lit the wick of war, the latest dire threat from the hermit state. The country's foreign minister Ri Yong-ho slammed U.S. President Donald Trump and said tensions will not be settled with words. Read more: who is on North Korea's side? Getty North Korea News. Kim Jong-un is facing his biggest challenge yet as leader. Trump, you can say, has lit the wick of a war against us, North Korea, he said with his bellicose and insane statement at the United Nations. Trump, you can say, has lit the wick of a war against us. We need to settle the final score, only with a hail of fire, not words.